King Bird. Raven, Silver Brooch, Satunk, wow, alright, I'm going to have to go back and grab a couple batteries. General George Custer at an Indian encampment near Fort Dodge. Oh, there it is. This is the General Custer. This one is camp supplies delivered, flour, sugar, dried fruits, coffee, vegetables, and was encouraging them to abandon their roaming lifestyle.
Found that they could make a living hunting the buffalo.
It being after the war, time was tough. Hunting buffalo was a real good way of making a living. Like the railroad, even the army, paying dollars just as much. Seems to need a meal.
Like an old store, set up like an old store. Look at that.
The demand for buffalo robes in the east became an incentive to kill even more animals, with traders paying up to $3 for a single hide.
Skinning them critters and selling the hides, that's where the real money was. It was pretty tough going.
Railroad, the Santa Fe Railroad.
Skinning by a story of the fellows that killed up to 150 buffalo in just a single day.
The depletion of the great herd was a major cause of conflict between the Indians and whites.
When the white man killed all the buffalo,